the summit. And the third issue is the situation in Kosovo, which has also been very high in the agenda these last days.
Sir, what is...
Everybody is aware of what's happening in Russia. It's important to understand that this is cracking the Russian military power and affecting its political system. And certainly it's not a good thing to see that a nuclear power like Russia can go into a phase of a political instability. It's also something that has to be taken into account.